whole water pump out. Moving that motor mount bracket and motor mount gave you complete access to it, but looking at this, I don't think it was the water pump. I think it was whatever this housing is up here. It's the thermostat housing. First water pump in it though. I don't think that's the problem. 3.6.